I spent a lovely boyhood hitching rides on passing trains. I was lying near the window with my aches against the pane. But now I'm sitting on a houseboat tied to a wharf. Come and see me today, sitting on a houseboat. I got married to a dwarf. Come and see us anyway. I married a midget, why not? I thought about it an awful lot, and I couldn't think of any reason that didn't seem small. And when I thought just a little more about it, I couldn't think of any reason at all. Keep on your toes, my midget bride. You're just as tall as a rose and three dozen wide. When folks come over, Margie, honey, you don't have to hide. I love you, little midget, every way that we've tried. She make me feel about 11 feet tall. Heaven looks after the folks that is small. You know, people write in and they're asking, how do you ball? Well, love is the answer, and we answer them all. And then we go walking, hand in ankle, down to the dock, ready to sail away. Walking, hand in ankle, she got her arm around my sock, ready to sail away today.